Sunfall. The Mad King Drowned Summer Palace. A bulwark of Karja might against the howling Forbidden West.
Thanks for the history lesson.
But they have no idea what lies beneath. We will learn much from this, Aloy.
That's what I'm hoping.
Generous. A month.
A new plan.
Sunring. The proud tradition of Karja.
Stay off my focus.
You're lucky if you survive long enough to wind up in that realm.
We found him. We'll rip him out and replace him.
Now we get to see if your attack on their focus network was entirely successful.
What are you talking about?
Success. Welcome to the Citadel, Aloy. I'll check back with you in a moment. In the meantime, circulate.
Outlanders! If you want to hear about today's bounties, head for the throne room. You're not going to make any shards by standing out here. Filthy mercenary bottom feeders.
I'll take the shards, even if it means having to listen to Bahavas.
I hear the Shadow Karja are looking for one of their own. Should pay well.
By the glory of the sun revealed, behold, radiant Edaman, the one true Sun King. The light in shadow, whose will is light and whose light is law!
I command Lucian's Bahavas to speak in my behalf.
By the will of radiant Edaman does the sun glare down mercilessly upon the traitor Uthid. To the hunter who brings his head to us shall go a bounty of 500 shards.
More prisoners than royalty, don't you think? Love your hair. You and I need to chat, little huntress. The green tent down in Shadowside? I'll be waiting.
Kinda busy.
In doing so, demonstrated wanton disregard for the safety. We both know you're no killer for hire. Uthid is innocent. So come see me while there's still time to save him.
So, the way in I spoke of is right behind you.
You've got to be kidding.
Not at all. And you needn't worry about the Kestrels. They'll be too busy acting important to pay attention to you.
First time in the Citadel. Gotta see the sun ring from on high. Finally
retake the Kestrels.
Ah, they want us to see this, boy.
This is insane.
Quite an impression.
Hardly.
They're going to see me.
The balustrade. It's a short drop from there. Other side of the tower. Look for a vent.
I see you've been here before.
Obviously. Now, it's very important that you hear what I'm about to say. I've shown you the way in, but this humble vent marks a point of no return. Before you descend into the depths here, you should be fully committed, equipped, and focused. No distractions. If you have errands to run, do them first or hold your peace. I won't tolerate whining. Is that clear?
You'll tolerate what I give you, Silence. I didn't ask you along for the ride.
You're back. I'm elated. I know who you are, girl. The Nora who can control machines. So I've got a trial just for you. Use your spear to take control of two Ravagers. Get them to help you take down a Thunderjaw. Good luck. You'll need it.
Still surprised.
Thank you.
Your performance on that trial has earned you a Blazing Sun. Winning all those suns gives you access to elite gear at the Lodge in Meridian. Find Idaba there, and she'll help outfit you.
Time for me to get going.
I'll be here.
Hawk Bradavin Khan Padish, cherished brother, and Sunhawk Talavad Khan Padish.
What can I do for you today?
Beloved father.
How are the trials
going
for
you? And
have enough marks for a weapon yet?
For all hunters.
I believe I have enough here.
All
what next?
To
you
follow.
Brought in all the sun marks at once. You're going to make a lot of hunters jealous. Not that it takes much. I'm pleased to present to you a Lodge Blast Sling, a Lodge Rope Caster, and the Lodge Warbow. Congratulations, you're a master hunter of the Lodge. All I can give you now is encouragement.
Thank you.
looks good.